In yet another incident involving a highly reputed educational institution assuming abusive authoritative powers in the name of regulating discipline among students, the students of Amie Institute of Law in Mohali began an indefinite strike on 15th of October, raising their voices against the draconian rules of code of conduct of the institute and the consequent failure of the authorities to effectively respond to their concerns, despite repeated attempts by the students to negotiate a midway agreeable to both the authorities as well as the students. It is deeply disheartening and depressing to learn that the students of this country have to fight for democratic functioning in educational institutions by demanding appointment of an impartial inquiry body, demand basic food and sanitation facilities and quality educational standards in institutions when these rights are the basic rights to which every citizen of this country is guaranteed to by our constitution. It is high time for us as responsible citizens of this country to stand up and unite for securing the youth of this country quality education and living standards.